वॉचिंग न्यूज ब्रॉडकास्ट ऑफ सिग्मा मीडिया लैब रायगढ़। An ill-fated incident was reported today in Bilansal village under Lakshmipur block of Koraput district. A one-year-old girl was seriously injured in a mobile phone explosion. As per the source of information, that Rohit Nachika of Tolo Bilansal village had paid 1,500 rupees for a mobile phone from Jio company in less than a year. As typically, he charged the mobile fully on Sunday night and placed it on the bed after the mobile full charged. His wife and one-year-old daughter had a mobile phone burst at around midnight while she was sleeping in the rain dance. However, the girl was taken to the Lakshmipur Group Health Center on a motorbike on Monday morning for treatment as the child's burns were in pain, but she was pronounced dead at the scene. After treating the patient, Lakshmipur doctor transferred the girl to Shaheed Lakshman Naik Medical College in Koraput and is now being treated there. As per sources, her family, the condition is somewhat good. Report from Sanjay Kumar Pani, Sigma Media Lab.